Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.
Bloating, cramps, diarrhea, or constipation and abdominal pain, all these conditions are quite uncomfortable and frustrating on their own. Imagine what a gut-wrenching experience it would be if all these flared up together and that too for a long period of time. While you may not even want to imagine suffering from this situation, unfortunately, it is a sad reality for many people worldwide, medically known as irritable bowel syndrome or IBS. Along with taking necessary precautions, a number of home remedies can also come to your aid to control and manage the symptoms of IBS. Home remedy number 1. Coconut oil. Coconut oil is rich in essential fatty acids that act as anti-inflammatory agents, soothing an irritated stomach and relieving cramps and abdominal pain. Consume 1 tablespoon of organic coconut oil daily to keep symptoms of IBS in check. Home remedy number 2. Aloe vera. If you frequently suffer from constipation due to IBS, you can also try consuming aloe vera juice. You will get a positive result after the very first use. Home remedy number 3. Probiotic. Probiotics can be taken both as a preventive measure and one of the most effective remedies for IBS. Eat a cup of yogurt every day to replenish the healthy bacteria in your gut. Home remedy number 4. Peppermint tea. Peppermint oil or tea is considered to be one of the best remedies for IBS. Heat a glass of water in a saucepan. The water should be significantly hot and not boiling. Add the peppermint leaves to the water and let it steep for a few minutes. Strain the tea in a cup and add 2 to 3 drops of ingestible peppermint oil to it. Stir well and consume the peppermint tea. Home remedy number 5. Baking soda. Baking soda acts as an antacid and helps neutralize the acid in the stomach, thus relieving the bloating, indigestion, and consequent discomfort. Mix 1 teaspoon of baking soda in 1 cup of water. Mix it well and drink up. Consuming baking soda will give you immediate relief. Home remedy number 6. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar can also be a very effective remedy for treating IBS. Mix 2 teaspoons of apple cider vinegar in a cup of water. Consume this drink 5 minutes before any meal. Home remedy number 7. Lemon. Lemon works by alkalizing the excess acid in your stomach and relieving gas and bloating. Squeeze out the juice of half a lemon in a glass of warm water. Mix it well and sip it slowly for an hour or two. Gulping it down in quickly can lead to heartburn. Home remedy number 8. Psyllium fiber. Psyllium is a natural source of fiber that can help in both diarrhea and constipation caused by IBS. Add 1 teaspoon of psyllium fiber to 1 glass of water. Mix it well and drink immediately. Consume the fiber once every day before or during a meal. Along with taking necessary precautions, a number of home remedies can also come to your aid to control and manage the symptoms of IBS. Apply these remedies as per said direction. Thanks for watching this video. Like this video. Share this video and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.